Evening, everyone. Welcome to the final of the Swedish Masters. Jonathan Payne against PJ Gallagher. Don't forget, guys, please feel free to share this post on your timeline so others can see it. It's obviously Jonathan's second final of the season and PJ's first. Okay, one to PJ on the first end. Okay, John came for a tough semi-final against Paul Seaman of England on a tiebreak. And PJ had a fairly comfortable game against James Trott, winning by about 10 shots. Yes, Lawrence, even with those knees, he made the final two, thanks to Carl for marking. And both players still trying to find the length. PJ sitting one. Swinging hand. That one, Jonathan, just a bit tight. So another single to PJ. That's 2-0 after two ends. It is 12 ends again, Babs, yes. Of course, if the game ends in a tie, they will play a 3-end tiebreak. And you also, Dom. John looking for his first shot. Just unlucky there. So again, another single for PJ. So it's now 3-0 after three ends. Got a pretty good crowd in watching the final. Hello everyone. A noisy lot. Come this way, Vic. Come. 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 Come this way, Vic. That's all right. Might have to just... John just asking which of his balls was a toucher there. Lay of three now for PJ. Pressure on Jonathan's next ball. Just drawing this time. Yep, so one to Jonathan. Good saving ball, three down. Again, don't forget guys, if you want to share this video on your Facebook timeline, please feel free to do so.
Yeah, spotted.
John coming with weight again. Looks to be a bit wide. Balls are just holding off on that side if you're overweight. So a bit more of a chance for Jonathan there to draw. No, he's going through. PJ sporting his new SMPT shirt. Available from bowlstrader.co.uk, £25. PJ's call for an umpire to do the measure. In the bronze medal match, James Trott is beating Paul Seaman 5-1 after four ends. Okay, so single for PJ there, 4-1 to him after five ends. Four-one Marty to PJ after five ends. Jonathan was looking at playing a big bit of weight, I think, there, but it's now coming down to have a look. And PJ's front bowl's now fallen over. Well, good kill from John there. So take the balls back. Remember, players are allowed 2 dead ends per match. Any more than that and they drop 3 shots. PJ's using Hensel-like Tigers. And Jonathan's using Taylor Ace. It's 2 to John now. Yeah, both players have played well all day. PJ just unlucky there, still Jonathan's shot. Through, so 1 to Jonathan. It's now 4-2 after 6 ends. An update for you in the bronze medal match again. James Trott's currently beating Paul Seaman 9-1 after 6 ends. John Waite again. Probably only 1 to PJ looking from this angle. Thank you.
One.
So, draw for two for PJ. If he moves a jack fraction, he could get three. And that's just a two. Yep, two it is. So PJ 6-2 up after seven ends.
Yeah, 5 centimetres, not doing that.
Okay, PJ just looking to draw past again there. Bit shy. Made a slightly bigger target, but trying to stick into the back end, which is running straight with weight. Oh. Yeah, good result for Jonathan there, picked up number two. So it's brought John back in the game now. 6-4 after 8 ends. Yeah, as Dom says, Trot is well up against Seaman in the bronze medal match. 12-3 after 8 ends.
Three and a half, I think.
That's in for second now. He's just shy again. John's down very quickly for his next ball. That has sneaked in for second ball. Good shot from PJ there, picks up a one. Lead back out to three now, 7-4 after nine. Three ends to play. A big bowl from PJ there, because Jonathan would have been right back in it. So you feel a crucial end. Jonathan will be looking to win this end. I think Jonathan will probably look to run at this again. Down the backhand, which is running straight. Now we've got some movement. Obtain the bronze medal match, it's now 12-5 to James Trott over Paul Seaman, just playing the 10th end. That's two, so this is again pressure bowl, slightly widened target now, but well, got rid of one, not very happy about it. So on to PJ, that's 10 ends played and he leads 8-4. Yeah, I agree, Neil. Jonathan, normally his aggressive shots are very good, just been slightly missing, and PJ is punishing him for it. Draw. Can expect one again from Jonathan. Again, down the straight hand, it's got to be on target. The music's played via the PA system in the venue. It has been on all weekend. Was a big pressure bong. PJ just looking to run it out now, not a touch of that one. Yeah, that's a good hit. And Jonathan straight down the bowl. Oh, maybe rushed it a little. So it is just the one to John. So we're into the last end now, and PJ is up by 3-8-5. Well, losing that bowl now has put the pressure on. Higher Luke, the score is 8-5 to PJ, and this is the last end, obviously. That's a good bowl. Just over again, looking to try and edge it out. Well, still has a chance. The bronze medal match is all over. James Trotts won the bronze medal against Paul Seaman. Well, that obviously Jack will come off the side now on the other hand. Look. Jonathan's coming for it forehand. Here we go. Yes! a great pole from Jonathan, kills it. That's obviously his second killed end now, so he can't kill it anymore. Wry smile from PJ.
Not for me.
No. So I say John's had two dead ends now, so he can't kill it anymore. But a great pressure bowl, really. Great lead again from PJ. That ball has just dropped down, so John's got a chance of a trout. Fairly close, got the ball. Jonathan again, just looking to trail it, overweight, just misses. And that bowl's obviously now dead. So the best he can hope for is a draw now. Well, fairly good from PJ. John has got a chance to draw it through. Make or break bowl. Here we go. He's off their way, that's it, all over. PJ Gallagher wins his first SMPT title. Commiserations to Jonathan Payne. He's absolutely delighted. Well played, PJ. Gotta be happy with that, mate. Yeah, well done, mate. Brilliant. Yeah, well played. Unlucky, Jonathan. Well played, mate.
Thanks, mate. Cheers.
Good run again. Well done, mate.
PJ, up there, all the way.
Okay, thanks, everyone, for watching. We'll have more photos of the presentation up on our Facebook page and our live feed. Once again, thanks very much for being with us over this competition. We'll see you all again soon. Thanks.